Okay, we just got here. Hey, Mel.
Smiling now.
You excited? And Nancy's over here getting suited up. We're at the trailhead. Of course, it's about dark, Doug style. How's it going, Doug? For some reason, Melanie wants to brush her teeth before we get going on this hike here. See if I'm scrolling on her like that. You gotta check that out. Who brushes her teeth? Oh my gosh, now Doug's brushing his teeth. That's gotta be the craziest thing I've ever seen. They're brushing their teeth before the hike? It's crazy.
Want a hike with clean teeth, you know?
Well, you know, some people, they got their little things, right?
Okay, here we are. Hiking up the mountain. There's Mama. It's all black. So, yeah, I am.
Okay, this is where we slept last night.
All right, it's our first morning. We're at Huckleberry Creek. Made it in last night about 11 o'clock. How's everybody doing today?
Awesome.
Mel, how'd you sleep? There's Doug. He was up about, I don't know, 4 a.m. this morning, stomping around our tent. And there's Nance. Hi, honey. Okay, we're at the first ravine, Root Ladder. Doug's climbing his way down. Here goes Melanie.
There's Melanie coming down the Root Ladder.
Another part, now we're going up. All the way down here. All the way up there. And up, and up.
Melanie, coming up the trail.
Look at this. Look at this, guys. Wow. Hey, how are you guys doing? A little too close?
Yeah.
You guys look a little sweaty.
There's the Dukes. Our brave friends.
We made it to our final destination, the scenic lake. Here we are, about to put some bug spray on because the bugs are out. Well, Melanie thought the gummy bears are first priority, and then bug spray. What a gorgeous lake, though. Look at this. Look at this. Wow. Look at that. How clear that water is. Seeing it here in this beautiful bowl, look at those mountains. So beautiful. We're here, so I'm gonna take a quick video. We made it with the girls. Resting. And this is God's paradise, really.
Okay, there's Nancy going for a swim. Way out there. She's probably, what, 50 feet out? There's Kevin and Nancy.
on to the fish. Yep.
Yes.
Okay, tonight's our last night at Mildred, and this is very romantic. I know you can't see, so I got my headlight flashing on them, but we're overlooking the lake. You can kind of see the, maybe we'll turn this off and see what we can't see, the silhouette. And we're out here by our little campfire lantern. And we have the whole gang here. And we thought we would just stay out here tonight. We'd gossip a little and feel good and then go to bed. Okay, morning of the torrential thunderstorm. That's over. And guess what? The sun's out. It came out. It's drying out. What do we say? Mildred's, we're back in her good graces. And Melanie's happy because, look, she's back in her hammock. Yeah. Yep, she's gonna have a permanently curved back from being in that hammock so much. And how you doing this morning, honey?
Hi.
Let's get a close-up of what you look like after a few days in the wilderness.
There's
a guideline behind you. So, how's the trip been so far?
Great.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's all you got to say. Wonderful. Well, before we forget, we also kind of camped out underneath the stars last night a little bit. And we saw an awesome shooting star. Just probably the brightest one I've ever seen. It just kind of came in the atmosphere and it like blew up like a little sun. It was awesome. It's just a beautiful campground. We found out one thing. My tent stinks, basically. Very interesting thing. Look at all those tadpoles. Oh my goodness. James and Porter was up. Look at all the water just rippling. Tons of tadpoles here, dude. Yeah. Stookies wanted to do a shortcut through the backwoods here. And then they said, Kevin, you go first. So I was like, okay, I'll take all this better way. But there's not really a trail. There's just a hunch that if we keep going this way, we'll cut off and make it to the trail. So we'll find out. Here we go. Okay, we just made it to the false summit after our fun little shortcut through the brush. No bears, no bees, thank goodness. But anyways, take a look at the view. Up here. Wow, that's awesome. We're juicing up. Melanie decided to be the bug bait for all the bugs today. So we appreciate that, but now time to juice up. So we made it to the ravine, and Doug's working his way up the root ladder. Hard to do it justice, but I'm level with him right here. We walked up many logs the first year. At night, we're heading out. It's really pretty, interesting terrain. It's kind of like an enchanted. I think any second we're going to see a unicorn jumping through the forest here. I'd pretty much say probably unicorns. We are done. They are coming out of the trail right now where we started. And it was just a day and night ago. How the troops doing?
Happy.
And I'm signing off. Signing off. So signing off. Signing off. signing off. Signing off. So, this is Kevin signing off. Signing off. So, it's been a beautiful trip, and I'm signing off.